This time, we advise you to please stand and remove your hands for the nation.